Hello dear students. So in the today's class, let us discuss about the minors and cofactors. So already we know how to expand the determinants. So in the today's class, so let us learn the expansion of the determinant in a compact way. In a compact way, using the minors and cofactor concept. Okay, so what do you mean by minor? So let us see, minor of an element in the determinant, minor of an element Aij, minor of an element Aij is a determinant. Which is obtained by deleting the row and column in which it is lies, in which Aij lies. So minor of an element is denoted by Mij, capital Mij. So what is mean by minor? Minor of an element Aij is a determinant which is obtained by deleting the rows and columns in which Aij lies, and minor of an element Aij is denoted by capital Mij. So let us see one example. Let I consider determinant A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Right? So now let us find minor of A11. Minor of A11. Okay. So minor of A11 is M11, which is obtained by deleting the row and column in which A11 lies. Means delete the first row and first column. That is, delete the first row and first column. This is equal to remaining is A22, A23, A22, A23. And A32, A33. So this is the minor of the element A11. So already we know how to expand this second order determinant. This is equal to A22, A33 minus A32, A23. So this is the minor of the element A11. So let us find the minor of the element A33. Minor of the element A33 is M33. So how to find this? So delete the row and column containing A33. That is, delete third row, third column. Remaining is A12, A12, A21, A22. So this is equal to the A11, A22 minus A21, A22. So this is the minor of element A33. Let us find the minor of A31. Minor of A31 is M31. So this is obtained by deleting third row, first column. Remaining is A12, A13, A22, A22, A23. Okay. So this is equal to the A12 into A23 minus A22 into A13. This is the minor of the element A31. This element A31, that is M31. which is obtained by deleting the third row and first column. So remaining determinant is this, and exponent is you get the M31, that is the minor of element M element A31. Okay. So let us see one numerical example. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So this is the determinant. Let us find the minor of the element 6. Minor of the element 6. So what is the position of the element 6? Second row, third column means A23. A23. We have to find the minor of A23. What is the minor of A23? That is M23. M23. That is obtained by deleting the second row, third column. Delete the second row. So this is equal to, see, 8 minus 14, this is equal to the minus 6. So what is the minor of the element 6? That is minus 6. Minor of the element A23 is minus 6. Or we can say minor of the element 6 is minus 6. Okay. So let us see one more. So find this in minor of this second element. So what is the position of this? First row, second column, that is A12. So minor of A12 is M12, which is obtained by deleting the row, first row, second column. Remaining is 4, 6, 7, 9. This is equal to 4 into 9, 36. 7 into 6, 42. This is equal to minus 6. Right? So this is the minor of an element. How to find the minor of the element? So once again, I will repeat the definition. Minor of an element AIJ in the determinant is a determinant which is obtained by deleting the row and column in which AIJ lies. So that is a minor. One more than note is minor of an element AIJ in a determinant of order n, is a determinant of order n minus 1. So let us see, minor of the A23 is 1, 2, 7, 8, second order determinant. So given determinant is third order determinant, and minor of an element in the third order determinant is the second order determinant. So what I am saying, minor of an element AIJ of an determinant of order n is the order of a determinant n minus 1. For determinant n greater than or equal to order. So means it is for second order, third order, and fourth order, and so on, order determinants. So if suppose given a determinant is of third order, then minor of an element in the third order determinant is the second order determinant. Right? So that only if minor of an element AIJ in the nth order determinant is n minus 1 order determinant. Okay. Yes. So let us see what is mean by cofactor. What is mean by cofactor? So cofactor. Okay, so I will write this again. A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. This is the 1 means it is plus 1 into m 1 1 is obtained by minor of this is obtained by deleting the row and the column containing. That is, delete the first row, first column, first row, first column. A 2 2, A 2 3, A 3 2, A 3 3, right? This is equal to B. A11 means O factor of the element A11. Oh, see the example. I'll consider the same example 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Let us see here. So, what is the cofactor of 5? Cofactor of 5. What is its position? A22. Second row, second column. So, A. This one is 0, 0, it will be 0. Defined by AIJ is equal to the minus 1 risk to I plus J.